Welcome to the 5-Minute Diet, Health and Fitness Tips Channel. This is where we give you great tips that are easy to work into your everyday life. Make sure to subscribe so you don't miss any future videos. Acupuncture is a traditional Chinese medicine treatment. It involves inserting thin needles into a person's skin at specific points on the body. It is not a mainstream choice of medicine in the Western world. It still remains controversial among Western medical doctors today. It is more accepted and a common form of medicine in the Eastern cultures. Acupuncture is known to help relieve different kinds of pain, and it is used to treat a wide range of ailments including migraine headaches, osteoarthritis, blood pressure, painful periods, dysentery and many more. It remains unclear exactly how acupuncture works scientifically, but it has been used for thousands of years. Some people claim it works by balancing vital energy, while others believe it has a neurological effect. According to traditional Chinese medicine, good health is the result of a harmonious balance of the complementary extremes of yin and yang of the life force known as qi. One becomes ill when there is an imbalance of these forces. The traditional Chinese medical theory is that different acupuncture points are located on what is called a meridian. This vital energy known as qi runs throughout your body through these meridians, or pathways. Acupuncturists can access these energy flows through 350 acupuncture points in the body. They will insert needles into a person's body with the aim of balancing their energy. Inserting needles into these points with appropriate combinations is said to bring the energy flow back into proper balance. There is no scientific proof that the meridians of acupuncture points exist. It is hard to prove that they either do or do not, but numerous studies suggest that acupuncture works for some conditions. Some experts have used neuroscience to explain acupuncture. Acupuncture points are seen as places where nerves, muscles, and connective tissue can be stimulated. The stimulation increases blood flow, while at the same time triggering the activity of the body's natural pain relievers. After an acupuncturist has examined you, they will insert one or more thin, sterile needles in various points on your body depending on your condition. The acupuncturist should use single-use, disposable, sterile needles, and it is usually relatively painless. Sometimes the needles are twisted, heated or stimulated with electricity after insertion. They can be kept in between 5 and 30 minutes. The number of treatments needed will depend on what you are treating for and the severity. The possible risks associated with acupuncture are minimal and limited to slight bleeding, bruising or soreness where the needles are inserted. Acupuncture can be beneficial as it is safe, it has few side effects, it is effective when combined with other treatments, and it offers an alternative to patients where pain medications are not suitable. With the risks of acupuncture being minimal and the benefits substantial, acupuncture should be a viable option considered for treatment of less serious ailments. Thanks for watching our video, I hope you enjoyed it and found it helpful. If you did like it, please hit the like button. Don't miss out on future videos and subscribe to our channel.